radio in 30 WCCO. I'm Benny Walker, inviting WCCO radio listeners to join me on an America the Beautiful Tour to explore Bryce, Zion, and the Grand Canyon, June 24th to July 5th. We'll visit Bryce Canyon and Zion National Park, taking the stunning scenery of the Wild West and going to the imposing monoliths of Monument Valley. We'll also see the mighty Grand Canyon from the South Rim, a truly unforgettable experience. Tour highlights include a scenic cruise at Lake Tahoe, Arches National Park, and a special performance by the world-famous Mormon Tabernacle Choir. Our vacation includes all airfare, great hotel, many meals, and so much more. For your free brochure, call Holiday Vacation at 1-800-826-2266. Call today. That's Holiday Vacation at 1-800-826-2266. The only watcher is really the fighting overnight, or it might be common fighting, or it's possible to become fighting. Low 32, partly cloudy in Maine today, high 38 to low 20. And cloudy on Wednesday with a high of 35 and low 25. And cloudy on Thursday with a high of 45 and low of 33. Average highs and lows for this time of year, 28 and 12 degrees. Currently in the Twin Cities, which is always clear at this hour. In the Twin Cities, 31 degrees, 32 at St. Cloud, Alexandria, 31, 32 at Northfield, and in Rochester, 33. Howling pulmonary hypertension, my busy doctors are taught when you hear hoofbeats, in courses, not anywhere. May associate common symptoms with common ailments, but sometimes hoofbeats do suggest a zebra. Are you noticing breathlessness, quickness, fat pains, swollen and open legs, and wondering why? Sometimes it's asthma, COPD, sleep apnea, obesity. But sometimes it's fear. Pulmonary hypertension is symptoms of zebra, often mistaken for more common diseases, and often misdiagnosed.